with the First Minister due to outline her plans on Tuesday for a second referendum. Nicola Sturgeon said today that independence is essential to resolving the cost of living crisis. But speaking on today's Sunday show, the Conservatives were critical of the process.
Look, I'm not going to play Nicola Sturgeon's games on this issue. I'm going to take no part in her pretend referendum.